Earthshaker. And I think this machine would be a lot better if it was a RitchieKotzen game.